the dominant force in early 1980s modified sedan racing, Toowoomba's Arthur Whedon was the first driver to win four National Australian Saloon Car Federation titles. And since that time, only two other drivers have managed the feat, Hall of Famer Grenville Anderson and Anthony Bear. After more than a decade of competition, Arthur's hot streak of Australian titles began at Rosedale in Victoria in 1979-80, and he defended the crown at Whyalla in South Australia in 1981. 2 years later, he returned to the winner's circle with further back-to-back titles in Maribor and Queensland and New South Wales Broken Hill in 1984 and 1985. Arthur also won two Queensland state titles in 1969 and 1981. Now passed away, Arthur was one of the superstars that made modified sedans a feature of Queensland speedway racing. And as of 2021, they are still the most popular class of competition in the state.